Hi, man.
Can't just sit around here all the time. Cap, have you got a minute? So, this is it. Home. Mom's right. The two of us can work together to build this place back up. Anytime you need a hand, give me a call. I'll come fight by your side, Cap. You don't mind if I call you Cap, right? Captain of security just sounds, well, a little formal. Listen, you have been put through the ringer. If you want to freshen up with a change of clothes before we get started, there's some stuff over there. You should probably talk to Mom. She'll give you the rundown on what we can do for Prosperity.
So much work to do. How will we ever get Prosperity into some kind of shape?
Wonder how folks make it through a day without doing something terrible.
I've got some things to tell you. We need people and resources. My name is Kim. I guess you could say I run things around here. I know you've already been through a lot, Captain. But the truth is, we need all the help we can get. And at the moment, you're it. We thought your people on that train were gonna give us an edge. We were all gonna work together to grow things, make things. We were gonna fight back against the twins. But all of that is gone now. So, it's up to us. Got a lot of work to do. Let me show you how things work around here. This is Prosperity. If we're gonna have a fighting chance against the Highwaymen, the first thing we've gotta do is get this place up and running. We have several facilities to make Prosperity thrive. These are the places where you can craft weapons and vehicles, cultivate plants for health, and many other things.
No SNO, no chance.
This is Hope County. In order to get the most out of our facilities, we need ethanol to upgrade them. Your map shows the Highwaymen outposts, where they store the ethanol they stole from us. Secure these locations to get what we need. And here's where you can find specialists. People with the expertise to really give us a fighting chance against the twins. Bring them home, and they'll make Prosperity and you stronger. But without Thomas Rush, none of this is gonna work. He's built up settlements before, and without his knowledge, we won't be able to take Prosperity to the next level. Lately, the twins are sending a lot of prisoners to the coal mine. I'd start looking there. So, that's it. We rescue Rush, find people who can run the facilities, and bring them enough ethanol to maximize what we can craft. If you can help us, we'll do everything we can to help you.
I love my family, but sometimes I need to be far away from
Captain from the train,
you got horseshoes up your ass for surviving that crash.
Another city day brought to you by the high wind. So you come in with Carmina.
Twins come from here, we're in trouble.
Fucking sunburn on my belly is flaking like a date.
That's information worth sharing.
Open the gates!
Ready when you are. I'm good, let's go. Get ready for a bumpy ride. How you survive out here? Nothing wasted. Let's ride. Stars.
Thank you.
from me. Right there! Look out!
Locked up underground. Get in any way you can, and bring him home. Good luck, Cap. Walk in the park. If you ever find yourself outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in Hope County. And remember, the folks in Prosperity are here to help in any way they can. They won't let you down.
God. Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Let's get going. And the turret. I'll get us out of here. Drive us out of here. Get on that big gun in the back.
Me and Lou sent over this guy we captured. He knows his shit, so he's gonna tell us how to make the mine
come on,
better.
Get out of here.
We need you.
Get on the back of that bike.
So do what you gotta do, but don't go overboard. Remember,
let's go! Go, go, go!
The rest of the way.
for risking your neck for me, Cap. You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and they kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Mom! Whoa, 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 slow down, slow down. Jesus, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir.
Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use, LBT, anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Started.
Whoa, 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 hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
No ethanol, no chance.
Hell of a day.
Nice day, huh, ma'am?
You went through a lot today.
If it wasn't for you, Mom would have kept me at home.
Oh, Missy, boy.
Most of the survivors had a different life before the bombs fell. Me? This world is the only thing I know. Whatever I know...
One day I'm gonna wake up, not be so goddamn afraid anymore.
So much food for thought, it's like a...
Howdy.
Hey.
You got an impossible task ahead of you.
I'm all set to go.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.
Oh, you're the captain from the train, huh? I heard about what happened. Sorry about your people, Captain. At least you ended up in the best place Hope County has to offer. Trust me, I've seen the rest. Me? I'm Roger, Prosperity's personal pilot. Seriously, anytime you need a lift back to Prosperity, you can count on me. It's the least I can do for you, my friend. And if you want a little extra, I can see to that too. I used to rip off highwayman strongholds all over the country and scored some really cool stuff. But ever since those Carlis the twins showed up, excuse my language, it's impossible to gather enough ethanol to fly outside of Hope County. Hey, I tell you what, if you can find me the fuel I need, we'll go rip off highwaymen together. It won't be easy, but trust me, it's worth the risk. Get me that ethanol, and you'll see what I'm talking about.
We go about this the right way. We'll have a place to call home in no time. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. Right now, we're still short on specialists. They're out there, Cap. Bring them back to Prosperity, and I'll take care of the rest.
Sick and tired of pulling out. Gotta get some sheep gut.
Well, I'll be.
Wade Fowler planned to start up a new Fang Center at the... church down the way. Rumor has it he met a tragic end, but there might be supplies you could recover.
Runner, my knees are just no good. Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia, just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. Now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit. Always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise. Things are changing real, real fast around these parts.
Please don't hurt me. Let's talk. Look, okay, yes, I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again. I
need help! Please, someone help!
I have no quarrel with you. Lord.
Even simple thoughts at bay is easy to walk Joseph's path.
Thank you.
gonna have a happy ending. Just like my favorite storybooks. I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again. And, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global. Just like Daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.